called the king and said, neighbor, you're holding the hand of a testimony. I've had to cry sometimes.